I mean, it was definitely a great experience going over to Europe and, you know, being American and also where baseball is the most known. Going over there and playing against them where they have other sports that are more known. It was definitely a good experience when you see the other countries cheering against you and you know that they really want to beat the USA. It really gives you a sense of pride in what you do. One of the biggest memories was our very first game after we lost, and we had like a 5-minute bus ride back to the hotel, and just the quietness that was on the bus, and the kind of the sense of, you know, kind of woke us up as the fact of like, you know, we're not unbeatable, and then also when we won, when we beat Cuba, you know, running out on the field, storming the field, it was, you know, I won state my senior year in high school, but this feeling was, you know, a lot more than that. We had a mix of older guys, younger guys, and we all kind of mixed together well as when we were on the field playing, and it was definitely, you know, real good group of guys.